on 104, we're staying at 1013 coming over Division, and the 104 on Mass 5th Avenue on 59th Street, Mass 5th Avenue on 59. Can you run that?
Okay. Truck 10 red.
4.
Red.
25 red on that?
25
red. Aviation base on the air? Aviation base. Base on the air?
Aviation base.
Request on aviation in regards to this 13 coming over in the 104 freezing on Mass 5th Avenue, 59th Street.
For weather, Central. 7.
Central. 7.
Adam 7. 7 Central. We're aviation on the 104. We need a bus to get an injured MOS, get aviation off, and we got a perp up on the roof right now.
Exact location of the roof.
No. That's it.
9 Mass 10-4. You 5 red on that?
To the bus. Get MOS again.
10-4.
We're going off. 10-4-9-10 over there, Central.
Start out a K-9 unit also. Why need a K-9 unit in
regards? Location.
Advise in regards to the 13 Masters Avenue, 59th Street. Masters Avenue to 59th Street.
71
91 Masters, 10-4. Advise the location is going to be 5891 Masters Avenue.
Adam 9, show us that over there.
10-4, K-9-20. AMS is in around Fort Worth. Okay, cat time is 1303 hours. The unit is advised in regards to the 104 priest. In regards to the 13, we have a level 1 going on, Mass 5th Avenue, 59th Street. Level 1 mobilization, Mass 5th Avenue, 59. 47, do we have a roof? 7? Unit advising, we have a description in regards to this perp?
Adam 10, over the border, look for 20.
10-4, we have them going. We pick up the red from Fort Worth. They're en route. We have a description of this perp at this time. After this MOS, can someone advise me if blood bank is needed at this time?
Adam 10,
2 minutes
out.
10-4. Cash time is 1306 hours. In regards to the 1013, we have a level 1 coming over in the 104 Mass 5th Avenue, 59th Street. Mass 5th Avenue, 59th.
You're 5, Central.
Proceed.
You're putting over 1 in custody. You can slow Adam 9 down. Don't get anybody hurt going over there.
What, Adam 9 red on that?
Red.
4.
3-7.
7.
Is already removed from the hospital.
10-4. You 5 red on that?
You
have any other person in custody for this job?
Two in custody, now advising that the MOS has been removed to Whitewolf Hospital.